Yo guys, Jaden's Random Reviews here. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Bose 700 noise cancelling headphones. This is the limited edition with the wireless charging case. Before the video starts, I'd like to mention that on this channel, I primarily stick to techie reviews and tutorials. Tutorials on Wednesdays and techie reviews on Saturdays. So if you guys are new here, consider subscribing. I'd also like to mention, I stream on twitch.tv/JadenQueer. Links down below in the video description below. If you have a question about anything I talk about in this video, or just want to hang out and chat, feel free to click the link down below. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So to start, you can purchase the Bose 700s, the regular edition without the wireless charging case, for around $400, which is a crazy price for headphones, and the limited edition will set you back around $450. So the real question we got to answer today is it worth spending $450 on headphones? So let's hop into what you get inside of the box. Now this product has already been unboxed, but I'm just going to be showing you guys what comes in the box and kind of what the process is like. So first, when you lift the lid, you're going to be given the wireless charging case to start. Under that, you're going to be given some instruction manuals, and inside the box, you will get a 2.5 millimeter to 3.5 millimeter audio only cable. You will also get a USB Type-C to USB Type-A. This cable works for charging the headphones and the wireless charging case. And those are the only cables that come with the headphones. Now taking a look at the wireless charging case, this is not a hard shell cover. This is a soft cover. Also, it is very lightweight. Now, if we unzip the case itself and open it up, we first get our headphone. Now, if we pull out the headphones and set them to the side, we get a little piece of paper that kind of indicates what the buttons do on the headphones, and I will explain more about this later in the video. Now, when it comes to charging on the 700s and the wireless charging case, everything is going to be a USB Type-C cable, which is really nice, so they're not different between the headphones and the charging case. Now, in order to charge it, you're going to want to go in the back side of the case. Now, if we press the button once, it indicates within five little dots, kind of like a backup battery, how much battery is inside of your wireless charging case. Now, the headphone's battery life lasts up to 20 hours, and the charging case lasts up to 40 hours. It takes 2.5 hours to charge the headphones fully, and it takes 3 hours to fully charge the wireless charging case. This combo kind of reminds me of the AirPods. You can charge the case and you can put the buds in and the case charges the AirPods. I really like how this works and how simple it is to just use. Now, if we take a look at the headset, I first noticed that it is an over-ear method, which is something really nice to have on a headset. Taking a look on either side, you can adjust it by pulling it up and down. This does adjust the headset on either side. Just keep in mind when you put the headset back into the charging case, it has to be at the smallest position it can be. So if you had it to a specific size you wanted it, you're gonna have to put it back to its original size, which kind of sucks, but makes sense at the same time. Now the band up top is super soft and comfortable and does not hurt your head. The headset weighs around 9 ounces. This is super nice not only for just holding the headset inside of the carrying pouch, but having the headset on your head. Super lightweight, which allows for nice comfort. Now, one of the things I primarily look for inside of headphones is a lightweight design. This just makes it more comfortable when wearing for long periods of time. Now, if we look on the bottom side of the headphones, we first see the USB Type-C cable. This is if you don't have the wireless charging case around and you want to just directly charge the headphones. On the left side, this is where our 2.5 millimeter cable can go into. And right here, we have our assistant button, which you can choose between Alexa, Google Assistant, and Siri. You can customize that inside of the app, which we will take a look a little bit later. Up at the top, we just have simple our Bluetooth button. Pressing it once turns on the headphones, and pressing it again turns off the Bluetooth. Now, the button on the left-hand side controls the active noise cancellation levels. So the levels range between 0 and 11, and you can customize this inside of the app. You can also set it to have different presets, so if you tap it once, it switches between maybe level 5, level 7, and level 10. So that is something super cool, and something we will take a look a little bit later inside of the app. Now I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of the touch-sensitive features on the Bose 700s. To start, if you swipe forward, that skips a track. If you swipe backward, it goes back a track. Swiping up increases the volume, and swiping down decreases the volume. If you double tap on the side, that either can play or pause the music you're listening to or answer a phone call. Now, if you hold down for around 3 seconds, this will give you some simple information such as how much battery life is left in your headphones. Now, I gotta admit, I've never had a problem with me swiping up and it not recognizing that I swiped up. It's very, very consistent and works very well. Next, let's talk about comfortability. Now, to start, I'd like to mention that having a lightweight design of only 9 ounces really makes this headset very comfortable. The lighter the headset, the less you're gonna feel it on your head, which just overall makes it more comfortable. Now, the band up on the top is very comfortable, and I've never felt like it's pressing on my head. Now, when it came to the ear cups, I wanted to test how comfortable they were. So after wearing them for an hour, I did not feel any ear fatigue whatsoever. So very comfortable. This headset is also very flexible and it can be adjusted in almost any different way. The one thing that I don't like about this headset is when I put it down on my neck like this, I can't flip the ear cups in. They only flip out. So if I had it like turned around backwards, I could do this. But then the right ear cup is on this side and the left ear cup is on this side. So if I were to pick it up and put it on, I would have it on backwards, which doesn't make much sense to me, but it's not that big of a deal. So overall with comfortability, I definitely have to say very, very comfortable, and it should for spending $450 on a pair of headphones. Next, let's talk about sound quality, because that's one of the most important things about headphones. Now, when it comes to Bose, they've always had great sounding headphones, and these do not disappoint. They sound very good, and inside the app, you can do a lot of customization, whether it be the levels of noise cancellation or just some other tweaking settings. One thing I like to mention about these headphones is the bass isn't the strongest you'll ever find. It's nothing compared to like the Sony Extra Bass. But in my position, I like that because I don't like bass to be way too heavy that you can't hear anything else in the song. So it's a good balance and not really a problem, and I wouldn't be concerned about that at all. Overall, I definitely have to say the Bose 700s do not disappoint whatsoever. Very easy to use, especially with the charging case, just makes stuff so much easier. Super comfortable, sound great, and I would totally recommend them if you have around $400 to spend on a pair of headphones. So I hope you guys did go on to enjoy the video, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe down below for more content like this. Always, thanks for watching, guys.
We're gonna hit this. Ready, chat?
Ew.
Oh my goodness, I just no-scoped him in the face.
You just no-scoped him?
No. Oh! Man. You're going on Twitter, my G!
Alright, well, I'm just chilling down here.